Hello, The Legend of Zelda, Zelda's Revival, or just The Legend of Zelda Revival. We just call it Zelda's Revival because it's short, and frankly, now that I look at it at the title screen, it's definitely not called Zelda's Revival, but give or take, we'll eventually get it right. But yeah, this is a ROM hack made by Don Camilo, who released this I think like a week, maybe less, maybe a little more than that, like just out the blue. Really wasn't, I don't think anybody was really expecting anything, really. Like it literally caught a lot of people off guard, even in the Discord, all this and that, whatever, where everyone talks about, you know, highly modding Discord, which is the Zelda Discord for good stuff. Let me make sure that notifications for Streamlabs is up so I don't end up seeing that the stream died. Okay, that's good. But yes, you released stealth drop this like a Nintendo Direct out of nowhere, or at least, you know, when they were doing some good stuff. But besides that, I believe it's a continuation of Master of Time. I'm not too sure, but given the fact of Young Link's appearance and whatnot, it wouldn't be too much of a surprise. And I have actually booted up the game just to make sure patch everything was good, fine and dandy. But yeah, I'm really hoping for some answers, damn it, because oh my gosh, Master of Time, it's like it had four different endings. Granted, one ending you had to really do some sort of cheese, or it was three endings. It's just the demo had its own ending, which is basically no different than the other one that was the bad ending. But yeah, we kind of don't like to talk about that. But yes, let's get into it. I'm gonna just delete this. And also, this being the very first Majora's Mask major or even mini hack, because I know there is a masked quest which gives Link a jump button, Z targeting, along with other stuff that make it more of a challenge, and a lot of stuff that I hear like a lot of people don't really like and agree with. But I've always liked it, and given the fact that I'm probably biased because of the fact that, like, you have a jump button, or at least a sequence. So, you know, manually jumping is just something that feels like a taboo for Zelda games. But, yeah, we have this. It's not a randomizer, it's not a redux, it's not a master quest mode, enabler, anything of that sort. It's its own unique thing that stands on its own merits. Okay. Everything seems good. Stream is nice. Let me actually. Okay, cool. Let me also refresh my YouTube page. Make sure that there's no oddities. I really don't want this stream to like crash or anything. But yes, check out the link in the description or the pinned message within the comment section. This is still going to those that will see this in the future. Check out Master of Time first, I would say, and then go into this game. Maybe it might be story purposes. Maybe me saying that might not even matter whatsoever. But yeah, I've kind of not seen anything, haven't really got spoiled by anything really, but I do know supposedly there's like four endings, so yeah, I have no idea how I'm gonna attain those, but I'll figure it out. And if I get the bad ending again, I'm going to definitely be playing more and more and more to figure it out. So per usual, our protagonist is Link, as always. Even if you have the choice, it is Link. He is Link. This is not a glitch, it's just, you know, His appearance is very dark. His mouth is sewn. I really don't know if he's like supposed to be zombified or sentient, but we do have like his sword and shield, his ocarina, as well as two songs, Song of Healing and Song of Time, which is pretty good. We are in Hesteria, and the map looks unfamiliar, except for the top right. That looks like it could just be the Rosen Peak, but I don't know. I really don't know. And if you go to the gravesite, it's just like the text has been erased by time, which, yeah, can't really do much about that. You talk to this dude, you're alive, alive, and you seem to have kept your strength. I'm so excited about it. I can now give you any orders. I need a warrior to open the path to the Death Castle for me. I don't have the stuff for it. You don't need to know what's in the Death Castle. It's not your business. Our world, Hesteria, have been almost destroyed when the moon has fallen on Termina. It will be a hard task. Typo. Hard task to explore Hesteria. There are monsters everywhere and no place to rest. So go ahead, slave. Bring me that castle for my pleasure. Alright. I might be wrong about the whole, this being a sequel to Master of Time. This might just be a very dark sequel to, the Majora's Mask. Let me actually read what he said. Oh. Stop looking at me stupidly and go to work, silly. Alright. What does this say? The writing is illegible. Jesus. Can't even write shit down. You can save by playing the Song of Time. This will make the heart pieces reappear. There are 28 of them. Good luck. Sorry about that. Alright, so what's in the chest? It's one of those... Well, I think Majora's Mask actually did have that to where you wouldn't just always get a camera. Okay, right off the bat, we're getting the mirror shield. Which makes the shield we had before obsolete. Yeah. Mirror shield used like the hero shield, it can reflect lights. Trusting you're familiar with, that's from Procure Forest. Okay, I feel like those... I really don't know the placement of this game. And since it feels like it's definitely staying on its own merit, since you probably don't need to play Master of Time for context or just for consistency's sake. I definitely can't go that way. And let me look up. Ooh, there's a switch. Jesus. Sweet 20 FPS. How I do not miss this at all. But yeah. Does make me wonder though, once the Majora's Mask is decomposed or whatever, and have that PC port, who's to know if this will be like the first game? Oh yeah, I did see this when I was going around. The dude that was, I think her name was Puma or something. Her dad. And you can't really do much. Yeah, that was one of the things in Master of Time. It's like you would see characters and you're like, can I do anything for them or anything? Can I? Yeah, like you can't do anything for him, to him. Yeah, so he's probably just a prop. That's the only thing I can say is like kind of a issue where there's props, but like you can target them, which makes you feel like there could have been or should have been more. And I noticed this when I was walking up. I have no idea why this snowman is here when we're not on the mountainside. Tattle. I just realized I'm supposed to have tattle in this. That's weird though. And now that I think about it, it's even more weird because it's like, you really don't have a fairy. Like, you can push the A button and nothing happens. You can target an enemy and, you know, nothing. That's bonkers. Ouch, how did I miss? Since it is Majora's Mask based, having Epona or just Goron Link is definitely going to be a doozy to roam around and roll around new lands. He said the professor dude, scientist dude, was like, once the moon landed, so I guess you could say this is definitely with the Majora's timeline, which would also be the child timeline versus master of time, where I guess you could say that was maybe like the adult timeline, you know, which, wait, adult timeline, so, huh, because Link always gets sent back, but maybe there was a timeline where he just didn't get sent back, which I feel like would be cool, you know, having that fourth timeline split. And then this is like another timeline split of Majora's Mask where Link fails, or Link fails and Link doesn't fail, which is pretty cool. Okay. I do find it funny that there's a lit torch underneath icicle ice eyeball thingy. And technically, the heat, the fumes of the heat should, like, rise up and, like, melt it just a little bit. Or at least, like, the icicles. The ice should be dripping. Maybe that ice water would drip on the embers. Okay, so where does the map say I'm at? Hysteria, Deathland. Alright, that's, dark. I am pretty curious on all the music tracks. I know Don Camillo did upload all the music, but I was like, I'm curious, but I kind of want to listen it for myself, because I know when it came down to Rage Against the Machine and it was like bomb track, and I was like, yo, that's a banger right there. That's what I don't get though. Like, if Link is a zombie, why can't he, ooh, wow, you were rich. Why can't he just talk to these dudes? A vessel that holds wandering spirits rests here. Can I do anything with you? Anything more? No? All right. This game would have been cool if they had a jump button. I'm gonna just say it right there. I'm gonna probably say it like 50,000 more times, but it is what it is. Oh my gosh, it's a bokoblin. I feel like, oh god, it's the Mona Lisa, but like from Timu or wish.com. Okay, so someone's bed is here. Alright, I feel like there's more, something more important here. Maybe a story purpose. Maybe, like, it'll be a dark ending where it's like, ah, Link ultimately did become a Zora in the end, and he was forever laid to rest. What was that? Oh, okay, I thought that was a like. I was like, I just got this shield. Ooh, special item. Please, don't be a dick. Oh, come on. You already know that. Bastards. Well, that's more rupees for me anyways. Come on. almost rich. I am rich. And 99 is the limit. Alright, so far. Watch this be a wallet. After I got 99, I could have had 104. Never mind. It's an empty bottle. At least I'm able to face Ganon. Ganondorf, I should say. If he was in this game. Which he is not. Or at least I don't think he would be. Let me see if I can get up. Okay, that's jarring. No. Alright, weird painting lady. And that's another thing. Like, it's kind of jarring knowing the fact that I'm playing Majora's Mask and then there's like no timer whatsoever. And you can like save whenever you want. Okay, I wasn't expecting. At least the cows aren't impaled and in the slaughterhouse. But, okay. Come on now. After I just said what I said, you're gonna have the cows trying to eat on the bombs. Were their eyes always closed like this? I don't know. It's like, leave the cows alone. They were already fucked up in the first first ROM hack he made. And I could have sworn Don said that he wasn't going to really be putting too, or at least was stepping away from Zelda ROM hacks and was going to work on his own type of game, but I don't know. Unless it's just multitasking, that's always cool. Doing your own thing as well as something you're familiar with. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die because I'm so not used to 3D Zelda controls as I used to be. All because the Tears of the Kingdom corrupted the hell out of me. But I'll get good. It's the lady again. There's no prompts. There's no consequences for jumping on the bed. There's no chest, no nothing. Alright. Is there a ceiling master? Okay, another chest. Is this gonna be another glass bottle? Okay, so it's a quick. Oh yeah, I forgot. This version of Young. All right, you get the bow. I don't know why they didn't just give me the bow instead of just arrows, but I'll take it. Yeah, my headspace is too much into the Tears of the Kingdom because I was like, all right, once I get this chest, I'm just gonna ascend, and I'm like, oh fuck, wait, I'm not playing Tears of the Kingdom. Holy shit. Let's see, because I know this is going to be a... Why? Oh my god. Like, dude, you're part of the undead. There's no reason why these guys should be scaring you. No! I ain't gonna lie though, when it comes down to redeads, I kind of wish like the only time they actually screech is when you Z-target them. Like, I feel like from a lore perspective, that would make a lot of sense. And then it's like, once you do Z-target them, they just instantly turn their head to you, no matter where they're at. It's just boom. Because that just makes it more on the disturbing factor. And as I said, it already makes sense. Oh yeah, now that I have arrows, I can also go back to the beginning and see what was up with that one switch. Maybe that's... I'm still in the overworld. So what was the songs again? Song of Healing and... Oh, that's what I should have... Well, it wasn't a prompt. pretty sure that little girl's dad is just a zombie forever. Okay. I feel like growing up is accepting the fact that once you do get screeched by this dude and all the other zombies, like, you don't need to mash the buttons. Like, you will get out. You just don't do anything. And eventually, this feels like Donkey Kong 64 for some reason. I don't know. Like, just stepping down here just gave me angry Aztec vibes. Speaking of vibes, vibe check. That reach is crazy. You caught a fairy in a bottle. They hate it. Okay. All right. Does that mean that they don't heal me? That's no dialogue there. Freezing. Yeah, okay. If you run out of life. Okay. All right. Cool. Kind of wish there were more new dialogue stuff. Yeah, let's go with how it's supposed to be. Oh, wow. So the game is just giving you everything from the get-go. Which, all right. I can kind of dig it, you know? Oh my god, die, please. Jesus Christ. Oh my gosh. Come on. Don't kill me. Actually, what am I doing? I have 50 fucking arrows. Yeah, that's way better. But I did see the times that some people that would stream this. Okay, that's a very long spacing for a period. But for people that did stream the game, like once it came out and whatnot, besides me needing to finish up Tears of the Kingdom, I kind of like wanted to give it a few days because maybe Don Camillo was going to release a patch, I was thinking, but I don't think that's the case because I know that's the same thing that I think happened with Master of Time. He just was like, nah, you're all good. You don't need it. I have to also hope I don't die here because once I think you get game over, I don't and I'm fucked. Oh no, you don't lose HP when you do die, or at least maybe not. Okay, my time is now, old man. It feels so weird looking at Deku, Link, actually. What the fuck, man? Actually grab on ledges. But yeah, I don't think there's going to be a patch. Because it's just not how Don Camillo rolls, I guess. Jesus Christ, this is fucking my eyes. Alright, just big chest after big chest. Is this going to be a bomb bag? Or a boomerang? Wait, were there boomerangs? Alright, that's actually pretty good. Yeah, puts me at ease knowing that I won't just get game over. But as long as they don't make me go inside of somebody's ear, then I'll be okay. Shoot. Oh, come on, man. Oh, that's kind of better and way more faster and no consequences by any means. Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, I don't have magic. I'm pretty sure I can just camp back here. Two shots. It's amazing. I do wish, though, that... Ooh, that's probably just the model on why his hair or whatever is all extra bright. But since like randomizers have at least put like quality of life changes, like using the D-pad for the masks and the boots and Ocarina of Time, like I really feel like that would have been really useful to have, you know. And you know, so there's a different tattoo for Goron Link. Looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. Yes, greetings. Yeah, this is like the first ever ROM hack for Majora's Mask. Like an actual ROM hack that makes things different and not just, I don't know, extra challenging or randomizers. Something that's pretty unique. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Link got this tattoo at the cost of his soul, since he looks pretty undead. I'm gonna just kill these guys just in case. Okay, I don't think they leave anything. Yeah. It's definitely not a carbon copy. It's just living off of its own merit. From what other people have streamed, it's probably like a good 4 hours worth of stuff. But then again, I don't know how good they are or how bad they are, or just basically my comparison to theirs when it comes down to playing the game. We all been there. Sometimes you just gotta take that little break, take that breather, and then you realize that you could have shot like some spiky thingies to freeze those spiky thingies with ice arrows. Oh, I can use that. And then you discover something that you never knew. All right, so I'll just do this. Son of a, I like that. It's gonna be kind of annoying, but I'm gonna enjoy it nonetheless. Pretty interesting. Should have slowed down. I don't know why I didn't. I was just into the flow, into the motion. Yeah, I definitely have heard it. It sounds freaking terrible. Only because they're using live action and it's just ill. Like, golly, man. Not good. Yeah, it doesn't slide. Like, live action is the worst stylistic choice they could think. But then again, I don't think they were thinking. They were just there like, you know what? Mario succeeded. Let's do Zelda next. But, I mean, I guess it can be forgiven if they actually bring Zelda Williams as a cameo. Like, it only makes sense. But I know for one thing, it's like, if they are going to do live action, the only cameos that I would want is Zelda Williams and then Miyamoto being like the happy mask dude, like it only makes it's the only things that feel like it makes sense. I mean, most movies nowadays are fucking CGI heavily based anyway, so it's just they're like, it's like, yeah, it'll be a live action movie, but they're gonna have to rely on CGI for a lot of shit, you know? Like, there's no movie in this modern day and age where they're just not using CGI for something, and it's kind of sad because it's like it's come to a point where, like, who really needs to get paid at that point, you know? You'll have the actors come in, but then they're like, we're gonna edit that in like post processing. But yeah, it's just, I don't know. But I'd rather it just be a Zelda movie, I guess, versus like the other rumored Jack and Daxter movie that Sony's supposedly was rumored and leaks or whatever. And it's like, oh my God, just don't fuck up that franchise. It's already been fucking dead. It's already been concluded. We don't need any more fuck ups. That's the main fear that I have. Yeah, I feel you on that. Haven't people been like speculating? Whoops, wrong button. Forgot I need to. Let me actually disable that. I don't want that on right now. I'm not doing or playing any challenging games per se. Okay. Oh, I don't have magic. I was like, why can't I just use my shield stuff? But yeah, haven't they been talking about a Sly Cooper 4 game for like years now? They're like, oh, Sly Cooper 4, and it's just like, still haven't gotten anything. I mean, granted, you know, I was never too invested into the series outside of like the first game. Let me do this. This makes a lot more sense. I just like how Japan always had that reverse logic to where you can show off things getting hit, but it's only after they die that they'll show blinding epilepsy-like light. Meanwhile, in America, it's just like, oh, if you can't show them actually get hit, you gotta have a blinding white light or a bam something. And then you can show the after effects. Like, okay, cool, understandable. Yeah, I mean, frankly, they've been just killing a whole bunch of series, to be honest. It's like, we literally just got news of The Last of Us 2 getting a remaster, and it's just like, bro, it's, yeah, I get it, 3 years, oh wow, so much time has passed, but it's like, you could literally think of anything else to do besides the same fucking thing. I know I did. Oh, right, that's where the, got it. Yeah, Japan's like, man, we don't have epilepsy, we have Hiroshima or some shit. I mean, to be fair, it's like, yo, that's the biggest flash of light that anybody's ever gonna witness. Just saying, it's fucked up, but it's kind of true. And then, you know, having Tokyo be Tokyo. There's a room here. This feels good. I have discovered something that I would have probably... Ooh, look at that. It's actually, that's probably just going to be normal adult wink. Yeah, that's crazy. Americans are wild for that. Hold on, let me see. Alright. So the masks show just regular Link, not fierce deities. So what the fuck? Yo! Woo! Yo, he's humping them. Let go of that little child. You monster. This is probably like the worst person to be. That didn't do anything. Holy shit. I think you can kind of like stealth past them. You just slowly walk. Holy shit. You can't. At least it kind of confirms that you can just, you know. Or maybe they just don't give a fuck until, like, you get in their view. Oh, come on. Go fuck yourself. I don't want to die. I'm too young, damn it. And I just got resurrected. Or something. His dick. It's not there. That means it's a woman trying to suck off a little kid like that one dentist. Oh, that's crazy. Yes, go after the body. Go after the corpse. Wait, this is my time to strike. They're distracted. Fuck them. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, this would be a great place if I had a bigger wallet. Nah, you're all dying. You all have no ass. You're just two polygonal figures. Oh, yeah. They definitely do take a lot of hits, though. All right. That was something. Let me just very careful. Nothing. Split path. I feel like this is just the way I came from before falling. Am I right? Nope, I am not. Ah, paid off. Oh, and that's the hole down in the bottom. Yes. Okay. All right. See, I love when they... when people can just make it all connect together. That's the one thing I can definitely say about classic Zelda games. When all the puzzling or the routes like connect and tie together. I got a sword instead of a mask. Alright. Kind of wish I had that before having to face all those re-deads. But I had to do it in order to get this. Your sword is better than ever and will never break. Not that it could, giving this raw pack. Need new dialogue. Unbreakable. And I just realized, people bitching about durability. Clearly they never had to go throughout all 3 days just to get the glided sword. I swear, people just don't know. Let me just retrace my steps, though, just in case. Oh, okay. Now I kind of have a visual representation. Yeah, this is where I came through. Yeah. Okay. Let me be Goron Link. He's like the fastest. And it only makes sense. I just realized I had fairy, so it didn't even matter if I died. I'm kind of disappointed though. Like, I really wish there was a mask. So ain't that the point of the mask is? That's what the point of the mask is? Whatever Dream said. Severely disappointed. For some reason, Goron Link feels like he's more taller than what he's supposed to be. Shit. Jeez, yo. That's crazy. That was fun, spelunking and all. Let me go back, because I feel like I could, okay, that's nothing. I was like, oh, what about the two sides? Now let me go back, actually. Yes. No, just decorative. Decoratives. I believe this is the way. Nope, 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 nope. Actually. Yeah. I just didn't go past the bridge. Or through the bridge, I should say. I definitely did pass it. Oh, yeah. Let me transform back and see if he might. You know what? Screw it. I'll just sit like this. What are you doing here? You serve me. Have you forgotten? So stop staring at me and go to work. I'm not even sure you understand. Please, go to the Deaf Castle. Huh. Stop looking at me stupidly and go to work, silly. Oh, unique dialogue for a different mask, maybe? What are you doing? Don't you at least shut your mouth when you're listening to people? I didn't revive you so that you could disguise yourself. You have work to do for me. You have work to do for me. Are you really getting what I'm saying to you when you just stand there with your mouth wide open? Oh my god, he thought of it all. Man, let's see this one. Are you dressed as a fish? Are you happy? I need a castle, not a fish. Now go to work. I'm tired of you. Go to work. Right? All right, he's a butthole. All right, what's this? What was that? What happened? You can't just make a sound and then nothing happens. Oh, I don't have that, but I'm pretty sure that's gonna be for something. Has to be. There's no way it's for nothing. I'll never forgive Don Camillo if it's for nothing. Okay. I think there was a path. If you just go this way. No, I don't know. Maybe there's a path here. Nope. Not at all. I just realized I don't have any magic, but Goron Link can still do this. Amazing. Let me at least try to see if I can hit this. It's possible. I know it's possible. Come on, man. Shit, you can't keep getting away with this. Let me cheese the game. Oh, God, that's bullshit. That is bullshit. He put it right on the threshold of, you know, I'm gonna make people curious, but you can't actually do it. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of, actually, no, I'm not gonna need the, Deku nuts. Is this even swimmable? Yes, it is. Oh, you can! So does that mean that there's no magic in this game? And it was the R button, which feels really weird. And I think Don Camillo also increased the amount of speed in which you, like, fall down. Is that a fucking tree underwater? Alright. Let's try it. Oh, it's not even solid. At least I don't think it is. No, it's solid. Definitely solid. And it has leaves coming down. Cool. Was Link always able to fight underwater? Man, I haven't played Majora's Mask in ages. Or any classic like Zelda game in ages. Well, no, that's not true. I definitely played the Sealed Palace, which game's great. My only question is, where the hell was the Sealed Palace? Wait, let me retrace. I definitely have been in here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Let me just not go back. Then there was this place. I don't even think I went inside this house. Oh shit. Oh, wait. Oh. Wow, so the way they spawn in is like deep underground. There is nothing here. I feel like I did do this already though. Okay, y'all are gonna have to fuck off. Bastard. How dare you? Oh, come on. Like, can you use the ladder like an actual ladder and not get fucked up by these stupid platters? It's this lady again. I know she's gonna be very relevant. Or at least in a lore background perspective. Alright, the captain's hat. I just realized something. Maybe instead of the mask dude, maybe that dude in the beginning is just like he has basically all the dialogue that the happy mask salesman would have, but like without having to be the happy mask person. Okay, so let me go inside these places with this and see if I can talk to them. Speak, huh? Oh, Captain, excuse me, sir. All right. Maybe you can also get stuff to making sure that they're in check, possibly. Okay, no, you don't get anything for it. Would have been cool though. Gotta do better than that. What the dude's just dancing, vibing. Okay, so I already been there. Don't think I've been in here though. Alright. Okay, they were about to salute, but then they stopped. Far into the village outstretch, even though it's not really far, but still I don't remember going inside of here. Duke, so where am I at now? Hysteria. Valak Village. I'm starting to think that maybe this tattoo isn't new, but it feels like it is. That was a orange bubba thingy. This could also tie in with Master of Time is because I'm pretty sure it's not going to turn from daytime to nighttime anytime soon. Like, there's no timer or anything, there's no clock, so it's like it'd be very weird. Or at least there'd be too much, there's too much things to think about and consider. Okay, where am I at now? Waterfalls? Wow, that's very creative. where are the waterfalls? So I can do what? Oh yeah, this isn't Breath of the Wild or Tears of the Kingdom. You can't just swim up waterfalls. Which would be really cool of a mechanic if somebody made that. Survey the water just a little bit more. Jesus, that little wiggle wiggle effect from the water is fucking my eyes up. Can I grab stuff with this? I can't. Well, at least not the heart pieces. That sucks ass. But the game, the little signpost did mention how you play the song of time, all 28 heart pieces will be recoverable or become recoverable again. So it makes me wonder if like your HP just gets reset. This probably needs hook shot. I remember seeing one up there. Okay, there's nothing. What? Oh, I knew that. Who wouldn't know that there was a platform right here waiting for you? He definitely did not make that, but all right, I'll take it. Why is that the only one that has text that has like a background shading? This music sounds so intimidating. It's like, don't fuck with me kind of vibe. Is this... Okay. So with this... This is just a regular texture. Oh! Let me actually see what they say. I haven't seen your face here before. Are you visiting? I'm too... There is no fucking way. This is where he's been at. Tupac's been in this game for in the making for like years. We found him. We have found him. I'm Tupac, the king of this land. My castle is in a pitiful state. I can't even walk around there anymore. There's a switch somewhere that opens the way to the attic. If you can find this switch, I'll let you take my treasure. Now let me dance. Any new dialogue? Talk to him. I'm just a guard. He's just here. Alright, calm down. Jesus. Tupac wildin' in this game. Surely you should be able to jump up there or something, but alright. I think that's where I came in from. Oh god, the red carpet's fucked. Ooh, close. Okay, so there's still more down below. Wait, is this just the... I knew it. Something told me it was. And it was definitely not the carpet.
Alright. I see what's down here.
Ooh, a heart piece. Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright. Down I go. Where to? Nobody knows. I feel like this water is poisonous. There's a hole underneath. What did that just do? I have no idea why I was so invested in that one bat. Alright, I guess I'll just swim. Let me test the waters though. Oh. It's just dirty as hell water. Oh, shoot. Okay, calm down, calm down. Right now, I'm not doing so good. Being bad, actually. Bad at the game. Did I just go in a circle? No, I'm on the other side. Which also has a hole. Okay, that was kind of worth it. Circle again. Everything looks same but not same. Oh, I know that. Oy vey, I'm lost. Shoot, where am I going? I don't even know at this point. Oh my gosh. Almost missed my opportunity. One, two, three, four. Oh. Okay. Shoot. I need to figure out how to get over there. Find a hole, go inside the hole. I should be good. I want to know what's up with this, though. Whoa. Ah, man. Am I on the other side? I feel like I am. Okay, so I was right. I just overshot it. So it shouldn't be too hard. It's just on a different side. How am I supposed to get up there? Pretty sure it has something to do with that switch. I'm just lost at this point. Holy shit. I don't know where the exit is at. Okay, so if I exit, somehow find a way to push that button, I should be good. Question is, how the fuck do I get out of here? Okay, staircase, and then go to the room of red. Cool if this wasn't here. I have been here, obviously, since the button is pressed. Felt like it was new, though. Oh my gosh, I'm fighting fatigue, I'm fighting wherever the hell I'm supposed to go. Is it? Yes, it has to be. Yes. Oh no, son of a bitch. Ah, my God, I thought I was onto something. But maybe I can be onto something. Should have just did this. Damn it. It's not what I wanted to be at. So what I did was go this way. And I needed to just somehow go down here, but how? It's the question. Tired and confused. It's not doing me any good. Let me actually go to the door. I don't remember what was up with that. Huh. While I'm at it, I mean, let's do this. For a second, I thought I was playing Mario 64, and I was like, oh yeah, I can just side jump, side flip, and just Yahoo. No. Oh. Okay. Yeah, get me out. I'm tired of this place. No, I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. My brain clocked out at the worst moments, but at least I have a mental map of where it's at. Oh, camera, do not take me over. What did that do? If I come up here, one of these damn gates better be open. Switch did, because I'm not seeing anything. Oh, here. Would you look at that? Sounded like it was coming to the left, so maybe not that. Oh my gosh, these fucking bats, man. Was this always like this? I'm pretty sure it... Damn it. I'm just going in circles, man. Fatigue is getting to me. I don't know why I'm so tired. But it's no way to stream. Be tired as much as I am. Jesus Christ, this bat just keeps following me. Sure, why not? Oh! Even though it's probably just something for Deku Link to get his... No? Fine. Still can't hurt to have some stuff though. Oh my gosh. I keep going in circles, man. Can't keep track. And there's no map. Sealed up, please. I feel like this is one that I've already been to. Yeah. And the one down there is a no-no. So I'll do this right across the hall. Actually, let me check up here. This one. I've been here. We go straight. I've been here. It only took like 5 billion years. Now I gotta figure out where all this stuff went. Well, no, it wasn't this one. It was definitely that one. Greetings. It certainly has. Oh, wait, I think this was it. Or no. It's where I've already been to. Let me see. No, I did not want to do that. Yeah, that was definitely a while back. Feels good knowing that there's another new ROM hack. Right now, I'm lost as fuck. Or at least, not necessarily lost, but keep retracing my steps over and over. Matter of fact, let me go back. I don't remember if it had something to do with this area. Then you go upstairs, I guess. Okay, what this dude need? If you can find the switch, I found like 8 switches, damn it. Take my treasure, now let me dance. So I guess it is my hypostasis. It is true. Once you do the music or whatever, all the heart pieces just reset. What if I do this one? Holy shit. Why didn't I think to do that? Never mind. He does not push it. But it looks like it's something you should be able to push. Pretty sure this is going to be the hook shot area. An hour. It seems like it makes sense. Meanwhile, me, I feel like I'm about to be an hour in this one place. Wait. Let me double check. Yeah, I bet. Considering the fact that even in this whole labyrinth maze, you have all these, they're not choo-choo, but these little bubble dudes have heart pieces and stuff. It's like they knew that Don Camillo knew that early on people were going to be like, dog, I keep dying. Oh my goodness gracious. What the? I was just here. Or maybe I wasn't. I don't get it. Where is final switch to this shit? Oh wow, maybe I just need to play as Defu Link here. Alright, man. Best of luck. Hopefully you don't get as lost as I am. Seeing this, I don't think that really matters. Like, it's just this fucking area I can't get to. Maybe, just maybe, or like false hope. Yes, and then that's where I need to get to. I need to somehow find a way to get up there. Because I know I hit the switch, but nothing happened. Well, something probably did happen. It's just, I don't know. Like, there's no shrub or anything, but if I'm to be correct, I just need to go up. Hopefully starting from here. Like, I get the whole, oh, you have to be on the opposite side and then cross over, crisscross applesauce to eventually get to, like, where you actually need to be, but fuck is that annoying sometimes. Especially when you're having trouble keeping track of what side you're on. Oh my god, come on, dude. Alright, so let's remember. Keep the mental notes. Go here and then go all the way to the left. I feel like this is it. I feel like this is it. It's all green. It makes sense. Yes, son of a bitch. I knew it. And I'm gonna do something stupid like try to get this heart piece when I really don't need it. Well, I kinda do, but I need it. Alright, let's straighten that out. That is not straight. This shit is so tense. There we go. Thank God. That was totally not annoying. Like, that was roasting my brain. Trying to figure all that stuff out. I gotta figure out what this switch did. But first, I'm gonna go all the way to the Deep King. Just to make sure if maybe that didn't already do something. You find my treasure, like my guy. Finding everything here. I'm not liking it. Uh-oh. Wait, what am I doing? I need to get back. Oh, I was about to say, I'm like, yo, there's no way. How did that happen? Finally, I'm free as a bee could ever be. Look at me. All right, with the big chest. Hook shot. Has to be. There's no way it wouldn't be. I am severely disappointed. Now you can freeze enemies and objects. Try it everywhere. I don't think water is an object, so why am I able to freeze that? What type of false advertisement is this? Okay. Same thing. Okay, finally I can leave this place. Whoops. Ooh, I forgot. Uh-oh. Ooh. No, you asshole. Oh, I really have to do the long way. Oh, that sucks ass. Boy, is it a long way. Okay, let's try this again. Wasn't so bad. This time I'll just be Link.
Oh my god. Heart attack.
Now I can either be an idiot. Oh my god. Why did it feel like? Oh my gosh. Like, his movement feels weird when he's on this slope. Because the camera automatically wants to go down. Oh, you bitch. You stupid bitch. Pretty unique, not gonna lie. Where you have to actually wait for him to get a little low. Then you get the luxury. It's going high. Come on. Don't fuck me over. Controls. Oh my god. That's redonkulous, man. Okay. That's where I came from. I can still explore. Pretty sure. Oh, 5 minutes for what? The Deacon Playground kill all the enemies. Simon's won a prize. Alright. This is weird. Wait, I can't kill everyone though, because I don't have bombs. Never mind. I have bombs. Wow, thank you. Fuck that. Hold on. I'm skipping this. Where is the skipper? Oh my god, no. Oh. Ouch. I'm gonna send this the worst Yelp review of all of Hyrule. Oh. Excuse me? I was about to say, there's no way, there's no death zone. Alright, that's where I was just at, right? Big old castle. So that's a dead end. Is the other side a dead end too? No, not really. Actually has stuff. Oh wait, this wasn't a dead end necessarily. Whoops. Alright, this is genius. Glitch. Oh fuck. My timing is so off. Because I'm getting tired.
Oh my gosh.
I almost had it. Adapt very quick, like shit. That's janky. Oof. This is too much. Need a break. Excuse me. Where does this lead to? You can't just show me nothing. Oh my God. Link. Link. Holy fuck. Oh, I hate the fact that you can't turn like a normal person. It's like it's self-sabotaging himself. Wait, let me look up. Just in case. Alright. I don't want to end up missing something and I'm like, oh,
fudge brownies.
All this for a fucking heart piece? See, this is what I'm talking about. People are like, Tears of the Kingdom, Breath of the Wild, the exploration isn't rewarding, blah blah blah. Bro, I just got a heart piece for doing some bullshit. No save states. It was all just nerve-wracking. I don't feel rewarded. Oh wow, there's a thingy here. Yep. Don't know why his shadow took forever to show up. I got it. Come on. Where am I supposed to go? I guess it is to the temple. Oh. You would think that you'd just be done with it. But I guess not. Okay. I can imagine if, like, during the planning phase, you're like, oh no, you have to play as Goron Link right there. Just to be on some asshole-y type shit. Daddy-o, what you got for me? I do like the fact that you do have to switch masks more often. Oh, come on. This is what I'm talking about, man. A heart piece? I'm like, man. Give me a chest. Give me a new mask. Give me something that ain't a heart piece, man. It's kind of painful, not gonna lie. Didn't go down this path. What? As a matter of fact, am I still in the same room? Hysteria. See, I'm going all this different pathing and stuff just to end up getting a heart piece. Speak of the devil. I got 6 HP. Alright. Let's see. That's open. More village-like stuff. No. Oh wait, that's where I came from. Alright, I guess I'll go to the opening. Thank you.
Whoa.
It's a whole underwater cavern. This genuinely looks really nice. I'm not even gonna lie on that. Like, it just feels like there's so much love and care for this one section. Not that I'm saying that anywhere else doesn't, but Jesus, it really respects the material of like some underwater type vibe helping a hero. Just some dookie. Ah, look at this son of a bitch just chilling while I'm grabbing shit. Hey, who are you? The Algabaka temple is closed and I don't know how to open it. All right, fuck you too. Same time. And speaking of nothing, oh, that's a not roof, but ceiling. Navigation of this place is fucking terrible, along with fatigue messing up my inputs. Okay, so everything is normal-ish. Let's make it faster. No. I took the long trek here, now I gotta take it back. That's fucked up. Oh no. That's it for this area for now. Not much you can do. Stuff. That's where I came from. Whoa, hold on. Speaking of coming from. My gosh, it's the same place. Is this a key? No, it's arrows. I'm trying my best to figure out where it is I need to go. Maybe a ladder? Wait a second. I've been here before. I'm going in reverse. Again. Never mind. Forget what I just said. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay. I'm gonna leave it at here. I'm gonna hit a save state because I have no idea how the saving is gonna work in this game. I have literally no energy. I'm constantly making mistakes. I'm clearly tired. I thought, hey, you know, I'll be able to stream it, but then I'm clearly not able to. Not functionally. Without roaming. But I do at least want to see what happens when you do, play the song with time and stuff. But nothing happened. Alright, save and return. Yeah, let's see what happens. Oh. No. What? That's so weird. It's not like I'm gonna be... What? That surely did reset everything. To an extent. Oh my, this stuff is gone. But regardless, nonetheless, I am fucking tired. I'm beat. I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. But, I'm enjoying this. I'll probably try to stream this tomorrow if I can. But I'm just so fucking tired. I don't know why. Check out Don Camilo. Check out the links in the description as well as in the replayed chat feature that I have enabled. So hopefully you all can, you know, test this out for yourself, have fun, play Master of Time. It might be relevant to this, I'm not too sure yet, but yeah, until then, peace out.